massive car chase bringing traffic in Los Angeles to a standstill for hours. An attempted murder suspect on the